And as I figured out the hard way, be mindful where you put your camera and tripod when filming a grizzly being returned to the wild.